Abundance Santona, Transformers 4 time, Age of Extinction time, it's Bumblebee, everybody's favorite little yellow Camaro, Volkswagen, Velociraptor, whatever he is nowadays. We got one giant mega step. Mega one step, that's what these things are called. This is Bumblebee. I'm very excited and thrilled to transform this thing in one step because the Camaro is that concept Camaro that I absolutely love the look of. So hopefully this thing folds up a little bit cleaner than the other flip and change one because that thing had some hinges on the sides. That looks like a nice clean vehicle. Couple panel lines and whatnot, but I guess we'll take a closer look when we open it.
Buddy B, he is in the concept Camaro mode. And a nice looking concept Camaro this is. Once again, just a little bit disappointed that I don't have a nice clean looking concept Camaro. There is some hinges due to transformation, quite visible. It would be nice if the hood was clean. It isn't, unfortunately. So that's kind of a bummer, but this is a nice hefty, heavy toy. It's a little bit larger than a Vinyltech or a alternator, if you will. If you're familiar with that line of Transformer toys, kind of plain in the back. You could use some paint apps, I think. And if I was so inclined, I would take a little paint marker and probably make that black around here. Add some little red dashes to the taillights. But he does have Autobot symbols here and here, and that's always cool looking. I really do like the look of the concept Camaro, and I wish that I could own one. That's it for this. That's it for the vehicle mode. It rolls really well. It's nice and heavy. That's it. You see a lot of panel lines, but again, that's due to transformation as well. I'm going to show you how it transforms without the montage because it's really not necessary. This is simple, simple, simple. All right, this is kind of hard to get on frame. I've done this several times, and I can't quite capture the coolness of the engineering on this. I say it's cool because, well, it really is. I guess the thought that was put into this. So there's a lot of spring-loaded stuff. As you can see, panels are flipping in and out on their own. If you can get them to go simultaneously, it even looks cooler and not so haphazard. But the end result is the same. You've got yourself Bumblebee all transformed on his own. Yes, his arms are way up in the air, but they move. So let's do that and get him in a better pose. Alright, so you can take Bumblebee's arms. You can spin them here. I'm showing articulation off as well while we're doing this. They go up and down, they spin, at the elbows. He's even got elbow joints, so that's awesomely, excellently cool. Same with this arm, same thing here going on. And this arm actually comes with a friction missile weapon. He can launch this extra little Chinese throwing star tool, if you will. Again, this thing is like a little friction missile, so if you grab this here, you can see that, I'm trying to show this off here, it will actually push this out. You just kind of, whoop, I lost it. It's gone. It's off frame. It's way in the corner of the room. Let me go fetch that thing and put it back. So folks, thanks for tuning in. This has been Mega One Step. Bumblebee, thank you very much for watching. I truly appreciate it. There you go. There's your one step. And now he's back into Camaro mode. I like this thing. This is a nice gimmick. It's just a giant gimmick. But he looks great in both modes, I think. Couple little complaints, but not a whole heck of a lot. I think this guy's a win, and if you're looking for him, Big Bad Toy Store is the place to get him. There is a link below. Click that thing and tell him I sent you. Oh, whew, I'm out of breath. And I gotta go. I'll see you guys later with some more TF goodies.